We're just playing together. We're putting like a big emphasis on defense, and I feel like our defense is really like driving our offense and allowing us to, you know, score the ball easy. I'm always looking to attack and be aggressive, and the way teams are kind of scouting now, they're kind of trying to take my shots away, so it's a lot easier for me to find my teammates for better looks for them.
I think we're doing a great job defensively of locking in on the opposition's game plan, sticking together and helping each other out around the floor, knowing strengths and weaknesses and just coming together. We've been working hard at that at practice, and we feel like we're heading in the right direction. We've still got ways to improve, but we're excited in the direction we're heading. It's exciting. I'm enjoying the opportunity of having some playing time and competing with these guys. I think it's just fun, like, competing against these good teams and challenging yourself each day. We're a group of brothers, so we're going into battle and trying to find a way to win together and compete. And we've got some good things ahead of us, hopefully, if we keep working hard and make the most of our opportunities.
We're really looking forward to it. I feel like we played some pretty tough teams, like, in our preseason. I feel like we really, you know, answered the bell when they came to play. So I feel like we'll come out to play versus them.
Yeah, we always look forward to challenge, no matter who we play. I think it's another opportunity for us to grow together and keep heading in the right direction. These are two great teams coming up, and we'll take them one at a time and do our best, and hopefully we'll come through with some more wins.